This is a caliper off of an old XL350.
In here you can see the dust seal and the oil seal.
It's extremely rare for a caliper to actually leak, but what happens is corrosion and grime builds up behind the dust seal and then it seizes the piston so it doesn't return anymore. In here you can see there's all kinds of grime built up in there. If I scrape behind it, that stuff's gonna come out. There it is, all cleaned up, ready to go back together.